Hey, I'm Bilge. It takes 20,000 liters of water to produce this jeans and t-shirt I'm wearing right now. And this is All Things Bio. Today, we are going to talk about bio-based t-shirts. A t-shirt is a unisex fabric item named after its T-shape, generally made of cotton, linen, and synthetic fiber. But what happens when a t-shirt is made of wood, bamboo, nettle, or milk protein fiber? Right now, I'm wearing a t-shirt that is made out of wood fiber. Wood harvested from sustainable cultivations is shredded up and immersed in a water bath until the cellulose is softened into wet pulp. This pulp is then soaked in a solvent until the cellulose fully dissolves. Next, the cellulose solution is squeezed through a fine sieve, which forms the cellulose into long strands of fiber, ready to be spun into yarn and woven into magic fabric. The resulting t-shirt is soft, comfortable, and feels pretty much like a common t-shirt would. It does not lose its shape, doesn't scratch my skin, it feels soft and not rigid. It comes in every color, but it's not very easy to find in shops, so I had to order it online. Okay, let's wash it. Better at 30 degrees though, like any other normal t-shirt, no special detergent needed. Don't bleach it though, and all right, it looks fairly wrinkly, just like any other t-shirt. No special care needed while hanging or ironing, but you can't throw it in the tumble dryer. Tricky questions.
Is a wooden made t-shirt as stiff as a tree?
The answer is no.
But does a wood fiber based t-shirt smell good?
Yes, it does. Bye!